கம்மி பண்ணலாம். சமானம் எவரு ரமணி, 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 சமானம் எவரு ரகுவம் சோதரக ரமணி, சமானம் எவரு ரமணி, சமானம் எவரு ரகு வம்சோதரக ரமணி, சமானம் எவரு. அப்பனவதரித்த கதாமிருதம், அப்பனவதரித்த கதாமிருதம், ஐயப்பனவதரித்த கதாமிருதம், இவக்கிலம் ஒய்ய விளைந்தபூத ஐயப்பனவதரித்த கதாமிருதம், இவக்கிலம் ஒய்ய விளைந்தபூதம், ஐயப்பனவதரித்த கதாமிருதம். விதியில்லார்க்கு விரும்பினாலும் விதிக்குமோ நம்ம ஜீவாயம் போலும், விதியில்லார்க்கு விரும்பினாலும் விதிக்குமோ நம்ம ஜீவாயம் போலும் விதியில்லார்க்கு விரும்பினாலும் வீதிக்குமோ நம ஜீவாயம் போலும் வீதியில்லார்க்கு விரும்பினாலும் வீதிக்குமோ நம ஜீவாயம் போலும் வீதியில்லார்க்கு விரும்பினாலும் விதிக்குமோ நமச்சீவாயம் நமச்சீவாயம் போலும் நீதியோடு வரம் நீதியோடு வரம் உதவும் பாதன நீதியோடு வரம் உதவும் பாதன நீதியோடு வரம் உதவும் பாதன நீதானதாதா பஞ்சநாதீநாத நே நீதியோடு வரமுதவும் பாதன நீதானதாதா பஞ்சநாதீநாத நே விதியில்லார்க்கு விரும்பினாலும் வீதிக்குமோ நம்ம ஜீவாயம் போலும் வீதியில்லார்க்கு விரும்பினாலும் ஜன்ம ஜன்மாந்தரங்களாக வே கர்ம பாசங்கள் கரைந்து போகவே ஜன்ம ஜன்மாந்தரங்களாகவே கர்ம பாசங்கள் கரைந்து போகவே நன்மையோடி சனை சரணமாகவே நன்மையோடி சனை சரணமாகவே சின்மய மனதீரம் பெறலாகு மே விதியில் லார்க்கு விரும்பினாலும் வீதிக்குமோ நம சீவாயம் போலும் வீதியில் லார்க்கு விரும்பினாலும் விதிக்குமோ நம ஜீவாயம் போலும் நம ஜீவாயம் நம ஜீவாயம் நம ஜீவாயம் நம ஜீவாயம் போலும்
ஸ்ரீ குருப்யோ நமஹ. The title for today's Lec Dem is Kharaharapriya, Family and Friends. Kharaharapriya is a very, very big raga. It happens to occupy a very significant place in the musical consciousness of all artists, of all singers, of all musicians, all vidwans, all rasikas. This consciousness of a raga can be deepened and made more meaningful if you are able to relate to it at a deeper way. Not just as, okay, Kharaharapriya, raga, 22nd mela, Thyagaraja has composed 20 plus compositions. We enjoy some of those compositions. But to understand raga at a deeper, loving way is a very nice process. this is something which I encourage myself, my students and rasikas to do, is to fall in love with ragas in whatever way is possible. A raga will never betray your love. Nor will it ever change. It will only get deeper. That's the beauty of our great music, is that the more you love the raga, the more the raga loves you back. So it is towards such a consciousness that, you know, I like to share some things about a raga. We have had a tradition of looking at ragas in a very organic way. We look at a raga as masculine. We look at a raga as a feminine entity. That's why we name our ragas, you know, with the names of goddesses. It is not an accident. There is a philosophical thought and sense of aesthetics behind it. We have even napunsaka ragas. The treatises talk about even neutral gender ragas. We have nomenclature of janaka janya. A nomenclature that I will denounce after some time. But we have that nomenclature of a janaka janya. Janaka means from which an offspring, janma happens, from which a raga is born. So we have family ragas, parivara ragas. You know, we refer to the term allied ragas. I don't like the word allied. Allied is, it's okay for NATO or, you know, SARC or something like that. But these are family bonds. So I like the word parivara. Parivara. No. So when we look at, when we have this tradition of looking at ragas as having bonds and relations with other ragas, you know, the fascination and one's appreciation of the raga and its family members goes to a different level. So it is towards that I named this. In the US, when I was studying, there is this phone company called Sprint, you know, like AT&T, Sprint. So they used to have some numbers, 10 numbers, which you can denote as family and friends. And then you get discounted rates, calling rates for those numbers. So I've borrowed that from Sprint. Thank you, Sprint company. Family and friends. Because some of the relationships are, you know, there are, if you go through books, I have not gone through any theory books for arriving at what are called varga ragas. Like I said, many times, it is a misnomer to use the word janaka janya, because it implies a certain time flow. So when we know, for example, in the case of Kharaharapriya, that the Sangeeta Ratnakara doesn't mention Kharaharapriya or Harapriya. The Kharaharapriya, some people say, was originally named Harapriya. Kharahara came later. The etymology is that either Ravana to please Hara, to please Shiva, sang this melody, played it on his veena, and hence it was Harapriya. The etymology of Kharaharapriya is as probably very dear to Thyagaraja, is that in the Aranyakanda of the Ramayana, Khara was an asura. whom Rama horrified. So Kharaharapriya, he destroyed Khara. So hence the name Kharaharapriya is also one etymology. But the Ratnakara mentions Sri, Raga Sri, as a Purva Prasiddha Raga. A Raga which has already been famous even before the time of Sarangadeva, which is the 13th century, 12th, 13th century. So we know that the reference to Sri Raga, which we consider as a Janya of, in some musicological practice, but it is anachronistic because Kharaharapriya comes much later. It's as if the child was born before the father was born. So there is a certain problem there in terms of, you know, the logic of it. So we know, I also use the word Mela Varga rather than Mela Karta, because Karta implies a certain doership, whereas Varga refers to a clan, a family. You know, so Mela Varga is a more appropriate term. A term which my esteemed guru, Professor S.R. Janakiraman sir, has always propounded. Of ragas belong to a varga, a group, a clan, a family. This Ramani Samanam Evaru itself, Sambamurti says, is a raga called Dilipakam. Of course, there is no evidence why and what was Dilipakam. In one of the, he says it is the. Okay, so all of you know what Kharaharapriya is. I will just sing the scale. So it's when you go deeper into raga, you can look at it in two ways. One in terms of scale and its possibilities. The other in terms of its aesthetic, its murchana, in the prayogas in it, and what comes out of that. You know, so from a scalar point of view, let me sing the Aroha Avroha for you.
Sa di ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa.
So you have, it's a very symmetric scale. The first tetrachord, which we call the Purvanga,
sa di ga ma,
is mirrored by the second tetrachord.
Padanisa, sanidapa magarisa.
In this symmetry is probably the reason why it is so easily, its appeal is so easy. Because without us knowing, our minds enjoy both symmetry and asymmetry. You may not be aware of it, you may not be cognizant of it. But what captures the imagination of the human intelligence and the sense of art is symmetry and asymmetry in a very big way. So if you can go a little deeper, you can see that Kharaharapriya is an exceptionally symmetric raga.
So like I was saying, the scale, Mela Varga, the number assigned to it is 22 in the logical flow of the Mela Varga scheme.
So this Dilipakam, which Sambamurti talks about, is
Sarigama Padanida Pamanidanisa Sanida Pamagadisa.
This is the prescription. Kekarada Larkum. Is the voice audible? In a konja lighta and a konjuri and a kekano. Lighta.
Sarigama Padanida Pamanidanisa Nida Pamagadisa.
This is the prescription. Of course, but the Kriti as we sing it, Ramani Samanam Evaru, doesn't follow this. So you have to deal with the fact that maybe this was the whim or somebody's idea. So that is, namma vandu periyava 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 solli ava solarte illame blind aduthunda, then where is our intelligence? So you take the great traditions of the ancients, but if something does not bear or goes against performance practice or kriti practice or the tradition of the sampradaya, then you will have to chuck the theory away. That is my principle. Performance, the practice, the sadhana of Kharaharapriya is more important than the theory of it. Theory is necessary, but when it comes to a choice, I always prefer choose the tradition of singing as the basics. So Tyagaraja vandu kittatta more than 20 compositions he has composed. I'm very, very honored that Suguna Mami is here. She is very kind, so naam panna tappala manichiduva. So I'm quite... Some of my students are also here. Radha ji is here. A lot of Sriram is there. Sar is there. Mridangam Vidwan is there. So, romba periya ragam. From the time of Tyagaraja Solla. Adukku munnadi vandu romba, we don't have evidence of it being a very important raga. And the perennial question which everybody keeps asking, for which there is no answer, is that why didn't Muthuswami Dikshitar compose anything? Why didn't Muthuswami Dikshitar or Shyama Shastri compose anything in Kharaharapriya? One logical answer for it is that since Sri Raga was handled in depth by both the composers, probably they felt, or at that time, this raga was not as big. So the credit for making this raga, this beautiful grand raga that today we hear, the credit has to go to Tyagaraja. Because it is his kritis that bring out the dimensions of the grandeur of the raga. All his kritis, so many kritis, all of them displaying different facets in terms of the prayogas in different registers of the scale. Amazing. Okay, so today I am going to not lecture much. I am going to convey the idea of friends and family through game, in which all of you are going to be part of. Chumma vande, this is the parent raga, or this is the Melavarga raga, and these are the janyas, and singing the aronam avronam and singing compositions is very boring. At least I've done it, so I just thought let us try something new today. Just like how family comes to be, you know, through a sense of connection, through a sense of resembling features. A daughter resembles the mother. Mook adhe maari irukum, kanna adhe maari irukum. A son resembles the father or mother, both in physical as well as emotional, mental, intellectual features. So that connection of genealogy is very critical to determine what are the ragas that belong to this family of Kharaharapriya. Then there is the idea of friends of Kharaharapriya, where they may not be exactly related, but then they have a closeness. They have developed a sense of friendship, a sense of borrowing from each other, a sense of mixing, which owe its beauty to Kharaharapriya. So in both these ways, we can look at the ragas which are related to Kharaharapriya. This parivara, you know, when you say Vasudeva Kutumbakam, it is the entire family of Kharaharapriya, which includes the friends. So family is not just bloodlines, but also includes friends. So for example, I consider Bhairavi to be a friend of Kharaharapriya, and Kharaharapriya to be a friend of Bhairavi. Friendship is always two ways. It's best when it is two ways. So the idea that, how can Bhairavi be friends with Kharaharapriya? It is friends with Nada Bhairavi. that's not true. You know, that is okay for theorists. But as a performing musician, as somebody who dwells in the beauty of Bhairavi, I know that there is so much of Kharaharapriya also in it. There is distinguishing features of Bhairavi. Kirvani also has Kharaharapriya Anga in it. It has Bhairavi Anga also. Who says you have to have one friend? You can have many friends. So the idea of friendship between ragas is also good to, it gives a sense of making the raga more beautiful in one's own eyes. We have to spend 70, 80 years with ragas, right? Hopefully, in one janma. So you have to keep it fresh. You have to invent ways of making it beautiful. In the part paadine na Vishwasar paadvar, and the first line ke na,
பாடுபட்டு இருக்கேன்.
அந்த பஞ்சமத்தில் ஒரு விப்ராட்டோ வரும்.
வீ டாக் அபவுட் த கமகாஸ் ஆல்சோ ஆஃப் கரஹரப்ரியா. பட் வேர் வேர் டிஸ் இட் இட்ஸ் நான் விக்ருத்த ஸ்வரா பஞ்சமா அண்ட் ஷட்ஜா இஸ் நாட் சப்போஸ் டு ஹாவ் எனி கமகா. பட் இங்கே ஆல் ரூல்ஸ் கோ அவுட் ஆஃப் த விண்டோ இஃப் இட் இஸ் பியூட்டிஃபுல்.
விதி இல்லாருக்கு விரும்பினாலும்
the vibrato of the panchama is made up by the very steady and solid rishabha. Pa and ri are corresponding notes in terms of mirror image.
Vidhi illarku virumbinalum vidikumo namachivayam polum வீதி இல்லாருக்கு.
ஸோ அந்த காந்தாரம் வந்து ரீ
விதி குமோ ந விதி இல்லாருக்கு விதி குமோ விதி இல்லாருக்கு விரும்பினாலும் விதி குமோ நம ஜீவாயம் போலும் போலும் வீதியில்லாருக்கு விரும்பினாலும்.
ஸோ அந்த ரிஷபம் ஸ்டெடியாக இருக்கிறது தான் இந்த காந்தாரத்துக்கு பாசிபிலிட்டி கொடுக்கறது. கம்பிதா அதீர்க கம்பிதா. ஸோ இந்த ராகத்தோட அழகு தான் நமக்கு முக்கியம். அதோட ப்ரிஸ்கிரிப்ஷன் இருக்கவே இருக்கு. So today, like I said, there are 6 or 7 principles by which ragas come into relatedness. The first very simple principle is of the principle of boundary, the principle of restriction, threshold.
நாத தனுமணி சங்கரம் நாத தனுமணி சங்கரம் நாத தனுமணி சங்கரம் நமாமி மே மனசாசிரசநாத தனுமணி சங்கரம் நமாமி மே மனசாசிரசநாத தனுமணி மோதகர நிகமோத்தம சாமவேத சாரம் வாரம் வாரம் நாத தனுமணிசம் சத்யோஜாதாதி பஞ்சவக்த்ரஜ சத்யோஜாதாதி பஞ்சவக்த்ரஜ சரிகம பதநீவர சப்த ஸ்வர சரிகம பதநீவர சப்த ஸ்வர வித்யாலோலம் விதலித காலம் வித்யாலோலம் விதலித காலம் விமல ஹிருதய தியாகராஜ பாலம் நாத தனும் மனிஷம் சங்கரம் நமாமி மே மனசா சிரச நாத தனும் அனிசம்.
ராகா கால்ட் சித்ரஞ்சன். ஸோ ப்ராபப்ளி தி ஓன்லி காம்போசிஷன் இன் திஸ் ராகா வாட் இஸ் வெரி ஸ்பெஷல், இட் மே பி ஸ்மால் பட் இட் இஸ் ஸ்பெஷல். இட் இஸ் ஸ்பெஷல் பிகாஸ் இட் இஸ் லிமிட்டட் டு நிஷாதா. ஸோ நிஷாதாந்திய ராகா இட்ஸ் கால்ட். The origin of the Samaveda, that are great music
comes from the Samaveda. That the Saptaswara comes from Samaveda is what Tyagaraja is trying to tell in this composition. Even in our earlier treatises like Matanga and Bharatamuni, we have a very clear evidence of three gramas: Shajja Grama, Madhyama Grama, and Panchama Grama. So Samaveda Tilerkara Udatta Anudatta Swarita, and the three notes, the median, one inflection above, one inflection below, is what gives na 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 ra 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 ra. Even today, if you hear Sama, Samam chanting, na ra na 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 na, this is how the swaras in the Sama will happen. When this gets transposed to the Madhyama, ma sari ni sari ni sari sa sa sari ni sa ni ni sa ni sari ni sari ni sari sa 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 sa. Ga ma pa ma 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 ma. So ni sari ga ma pa. So from the three notes of Udatta Anudatta Swarita, you have now six notes. Because you have transposed from the Shajjama Grama, the Udatta Anudatta Swarita from Shajjama Grama to Madhyama Grama. When you shift again to Panchama Grama, pa ni sari ni sari sari ni sari sa. Riri ni sa ni sa ni sa ri ni sa ri ni sa ni sa ri ri sa sa ma pa da. So you have the entire scale of Chittaranjani. Ni ni sa ri ga ma pa da ni ni sa ri ni sa ri ni sa ri. And the moon is sendu da. And the moon gramathile vandu inda. Adhanaala da Kharaharapriya, the scale of the notes of Kharaharapriya is what he says. Samaveda also he brings in as a description, you know, within the sahitya of the composition. So this Nishadantya, that's why he's also kept it from knee to knee, not from sa to sa. So Chittaranjani comes about as a raga in the great hands of Tyagaraja. But we will count it as family member of Kharaharapriya. Because like I said, sometimes a child is the father of man. You've heard this phrase? Child is the father of man. So here, though we are counting Kharaharapriya as the big entity, and these all belonging to the family of Kharaharapriya, the origin is Chittaranjani from the Sama. Okay, so so there are so many, there are about 40, 45, 50 Janya Raga, what we call Janya. Some of this terminology comes into you because it's so deeply ingrained. Like if you noticed, I committed one mistake. Therinjirukadhu yaarukkume urukavadi paadren and mistake paadren. Vedasaram and the sanga and the gamakathla padadani varudhu Kharaharapriya paadi 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 padakamaayidhu. வேதசா யாருக்கு தெரிஞ்சது? யார் நோட்டீஸ் பண்ணேன்? நான் நோட்டீஸ் பண்ணேன், அதுக்கப்புறம் கரெக்ட் பண்ணிட்டுட்டேன். செகண்ட் டைம் பாடுறது வேதசாரம் வாரம் வாரம் நாத. பிகாஸ் தி என்டிட்டி ஆஃப் கரகப்ரியா இஸ் வெரி வெரி பிக். வி டூ ராகம் தானம் பல்வி யூனிட், வி டூ நெர்வல், வி டூ ஸ்வரம், எண்ட்லெஸ்லி வி பீன் டூயிங் தட். யா, no, I cannot embellish it beyond the score, beyond the grammar of the raga. That is for the fusion people to do. Let them do that. As classical musicians, ama. But namak paadra therime akaram analum anga tottittu varene and the threshold taandrena anuswaramum valila irukkudad eduthukalam anuswaram anuswaram irukkartha illaya. Radhaji is right, there are certain liberties that you can take with the scalar. For example, I've always had a problem with this double madhyama in Kharaharapriya. Ni da ma pa da pa. Na slow ada avoid panna paakren. Because of Nishada being a double ni, sa ni da ni, sa ni da, da pa, da pa da ma. Adu varudhu. Adu Nishadat nala idhu oru habit vandhu thavara. I don't see that. Am I being clear? Na ra na 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 ra na. So now I have started avoiding that because I feel it's a wrong thing which has probably crept in.
there is no logic for it to be there because there is no antara gandhara. Correct? So nidama. So I do nidama pada. Adinnum kashtam. Maava plain apudikirathu kashtam. Double maava paadrathu romba easy. Nidama pada. Casual paadalam. Nidama pada. Innum kashtam. Swara sthanam pudikirathu. So whenever there are certain things which I find there's a reason to make small changes, why not, you know? So anyway, that is, so similarly, all the ragas which are related to Kharaharapriya have the principle, this first principle is that of what I call restriction. The second principle is what is called principle of absence, for which we call it Varjya. Varjya means the absence of something. So Sampurna, Kharaharapriya is Sampurna, right? It has all the seven notes in Krama Sampurna. Sarigama Padanisa, Sanidapa Magarisa. But if I take a raga like Abogi, or Sri Ranjani, or Shuddha Saveri, or Shuddha Danyasi, we will go through all these ragas. They are all happening to belong and establishing their unique identity because of the principle of Varjya. A panchama not being there becomes part of the distinguishing feature of a raga, like Sri Ranjani. Like I said, the principle of symmetry and asymmetry, also very important. A Jayamanohari will omit the Nishada in one direction. The principle of Dhatu, which is jumping notes. I will sing a raga called Nada Varangini. You know, where you will find that Shajya Panchama Dhatu and Panchama Shajya Dhatu as defining the raga. I'll party it. Adhukapram we'll go to the game. So, marandu poyidum. Sapa mani dani sa. Sapa nida pa ma gari ga sa. That is the structure of Nripala vala kaladhara shekhar kritabhivandana Sri Rama. Nripala vala kaladhara shekhar kritabhivandana Sri Rama. Nripala vala kaladhara shekhar. So here the governing principle of the ragas, personalities, sapa, sapa, tripala vala kaladhara shekhar kritabhivandana nripotama saranagata. So there also, even in the Anupallavi, he does sapama in the higher octave. Apavarga phalakama lanujuchi adamayani madisi dulu. So, apavarga phaladak phalakama lanujuchi adamu. So, the arag of the raga is entirely one of dhatu. Jumps. That's what gives it its personality. Then there is a principle of rakti murchana, where a particular phrase defines, though we will say that Mukhari belongs to the family. Mukhari belongs, its identity, even though it belongs to the family of Kharaharapriya, is because of the Rakti Raga Murchana. Rakti Murchanas, which are beyond the imagination of the scale. They are not bound by the scale of Kharaharapriya, but they are related in terms of Rakti Murchana. Then like I said, the principle of Bhashanga. These are all principles by which ragas grow from an entity. When you have different things, like there has to be growth for new ragas. Tyagaraja was a big champion for coming up with new ragas with these principles. I spoke about this in the academy this year. The principle of Bhashanga, where there is an Anyaswara which comes into, it's like a racial mixing. Suppose you go out and you like a Punjabi girl and you marry her. So there is an anya, there is a foreign mixing, something which is not part of your cultural oneness that comes into that. So that's also part of a very beautiful human process of relating, you know, racial mixing. These are all organic ways in which you can look at a Bhairavi as how it belongs to the family of Kharaharapriya. Or a Husseini, how it can belong to Kharaharapriya. Shuddha Devadam irukke. Kharaharapriya ali illiye. So Anyaswaram vandirukkangendo. So and the Rakti Murchana, Anyaswara, Bhashanga are all principles by which the family grows. Of course, the principle of Mishra is absolute full mixing. When you have ragas like Kapi, which are, you know, or even, for example, Ananda Bhairavi, the three Anyaswara Prayogas. Kapi is, that is Anyaswara Prayoga. Here, mixing, Mishra, is when other ragas come into the gamut of the basic raga. So Kapi, though, it can be considered as a Shuddha derivative from Kharaharapriya. The Antara Gandhara, the Kakli Nishada, the Shuddha Devata, everything. You know, you can sing whatever goes in coffee today. So, it can have diet sugar, it can have sugar-free, it can have saccharin, it can have chicory, it can have so many things. Narasu's coffee, this is what Natation's coffee, was very famous in, R.K. Narayan wrote a story by which he found the reason why and the Kapi Lavalo Nore Rukuma. It was very famous in the 50s. That's what R.K. Narayan says. They used to put Areca nut powder, which is nothing but soap powder. So the idea of putting elements into coffee is tradition bound. We have a tradition. So nama coffee le nariya abdi external elements ella vandirukke. Correct ah? Ipo kaapi paadra modern coffee le vande ella note varudhu. It's a 12 swara raga. 12 swara sthana raga. Anyway, so that is the idea of Mishra. Where anything which is beautiful, you can bring it to the gamut of the raga. So these are the principles by which different ragas come about. Okay, so in the principles, we will play a game. These are all ragas which you will know. So what I am going to do, I am going to pair two or three ragas. And we are going to have 6 or 7 such games. I will introduce the raga to you. Maybe with the help of a composition, sing some alapana phrases or some swara or something, and then you can get an idea of the raga. Ilan, many of them will be quite well known to you, but we will see how well you know them. Correct? The identification of raga and its personality is the core element in the rasikatvam of Carnatic music. Not just identifying and then going back to your phone, cell phone. The idea of wanting to know what is the personality of the raga, identifying and then going further with it. Palim tuka maxi pavani papa samani amba palim tuka maxi pavani
papa samani amba palintu kamakshi pavani papa samani amba palintu kamakshi pavani.
Okay, this is a raga called Madhyamavati. Madhyamavati itself comes from a family of ragas called Sarang. Do you know that? Madhya Madhya Madmat Sarang. So Sarang is supposed to be one of the oldest families. There is documentation of the Sarang.
Sare ma pa ni sa ni pa ri ni sa ri sa ri ri si ni pa pa re sa ni sa pa re ma pa ni sa pa ni ma pa ri ni sa ri.
This is Madhmat Sarang. Okay, so Madhmatlinda Madhyamavati Vandrik. Engain Vandalum, it is ours now. So there is no need to fight. If I say such things, people will say, Adepri Sulve, Karnad Rumba Prachinama Karnadaka Sangitla Madhyamavati Rindrikana. Illa, there is no evidence. But then it belongs as much to us today. So there is no nama koranju poida maatom. Actually, it is our periyathanam. It is our bigness that we have been open to adopting so many ragas. Okay? So sarang itself is, I know 15 types of sarang in Hindustan. Madhmat sarang, Brindavani. Adhanam Brindavana sarang avarade. Related da. Brindavani sarang, Gaud sarang, Malhar sarang. So many types of sarang. Ellame inda rimapamari prayoga is the key. Shuddh sarang. Anyway, so idirk or rag or pak. Okay.
Sri abhayamba ninnu chintinchinavari ki indakavalai yellam thirum amma sri abhayamba ninnu chintinchinavariki indakavalai yellam thirum amma sri abhayamba nive atyadbhuta shubhagunamulu vinni nivedikanni neranammiti nirajakshi nijarupa sakshi nityananda guru guha katakshi rakshi Nirajachi Nijarupa Sakshi Nityananda Guru Guha Katakshi Rakshi Sri Abhayamba.
So this is Raga Shri. We know Endaro Mahanubhavalu, we know so many compositions in Shri. So I'm going to sing this alternately. They are the same notes. Except, of course, there is the Shuddha Gandharam in Shri. But basically, Shri can be sung with the very sparing use of Gandhara also. The Gandhara use is not what defines Shri. It is the character of the Rishabha and the Nishada. So, in Madhyamavati, it will be Ri Pamari Risa. In Shri it will be Risa ni pa ni sa ri ri yandaro ma anu ri bhagavata ramayana. What more? Tyagaraja is teaching you the raga. Don't shake this Rishabha. Ri. So I'm just telling. So it is not in the notes, it's also how you treat. So Madhyamavati Shri is the same Rishabha. Very, very different to a averagely keen listener also. You don't need to be very sharp to know this difference. So I'm going to sing
Let me see whether you can perceive the difference. I'm going to alternate between the two. So whenever I change, your hands have to go up. For me to know that you have registered the change. It's a quieter raga. Sri is a more reposeful raga. Madhyamavati is a show-off raga. You will have some friends who will show off. You have some friends who are very, very quiet. But they'll have a character which nobody else has. So it's like that. You know? So, okay, some of you passed this test. Like I said, one of the principles of bonding with the Mela Varga Raga is what is called Vakra. The feature of Vakra also is one principle by which let us, before that we will go to Varja. Varja sonenli, absence of something. So for example, a raga called Kannada Gaula, terima? Then there's a raga called Abhiri. Then there's a raga called Shuddha Dhanyasi. We will take these three ragas as a group. All of them are Varjya in different ways.
Sa ni pa ma ga sa ga ma pa ni pa ni sa ga sa ni pa ma ga sa ga ma ma.
This is Shuddha Dhanyasi.
Sa ga ma pa ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa ni da pa ni sa ga ri ni sa.
So, Arohanatla Mattum Varjya. Shuddha Dhanyasi is symmetric. Audava, Audava. Aberi is Audava, Sampurna.
Sagababani Danidabamagarizanisa. Sagababani Dagamagarizanidabanidarizanida Badanidabamagamani Bamagarizanisa.
So, you have the Sagababani Danidabamagarizanisa.
Gririzanida Badanidabamagamani Bamagarizanisa.
So you have Abhiri. Now, that is simple. In Raga like Kannada Gaula,
Magasari Gama Panida Magasari Gama. Uraju puju chedi nyayama. Uraju puju chedi nyayama. Uraju puju chedi nyayama. Ura gotama ni vanti vani ki. Uraju puju chedi nyayama. Ura gotama ni vanti vani ki.
So here it is Sarigama. The Purvanga is Sampurna.
Panisa.
Dha goes missing. While coming down, the Uttaranga is Sampurna.
Sanidapa.
You know what is Purvanga Uttaranga? Sarigama is the first tetrachord, which is the Purvanga. Uttaranga is the second one. Atta da rakana. Or Purvanga or Uttaranga. I got it, it's a repetition. So you find that the beauty of Kannada Gaula.
Sarigama panisa nida pamagasa.
So, Sarigama, three, four notes.
Panisa,
so 4, 3, 4-3.
Sarigama Pani, Sarigama Paniza, Sanidaba Magaza.
So it is this play of even numbers that creates the identity. We may not realize that it actually a play of 3 and 4 that defines. It's a Mishra Jati. You know, how that happens is what is the magic. Okay, so I will sing these three ragas side by side. Kannada Gaula, Shuddha Dhanyasi, and Abiri. Okay, then let's see if... The musicians, please don't raise your hands. Because ungala paathu matha perla raise panuva.
Na 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 na. That Gandhara and Nishada Gamaka is the character of Dhanyasi.
Saga ma pani sadapa, pani sarini sapa, pani sadapa magapa ma, dapa magari sani sapa ma, dapa magari
sani sapa ma, dapa magari sani sapa ma. So, that's why we have to do this grip. Chuma na 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 avana or mari da irukum inda gambhiram ir barad
subrahmanyena rakshito hamashtadasha lochana khandena subrahmanyena rakshitoham ashtadasha lochana khandena subrahmanyena rakshitoham.
Idum varum inda chinna kampitham varum. So this is Shuddha. So and the
na 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 na
na. There are difference. Pakam narke, they are related, but they are yet unique.
Na 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 na. Sarigamabanidarigadanidabamagada. Panida riga maga da ni da bani da riga maga da ni da ba da ni da ba ma ba ga ma ba da ni da ba maga da riga ma bani da ni da ba ma ba maga da riga maga da ni da bani da.
So this is what Kannada Gaula. So just by the principle of Varjya, that you have three friends, you know, somebody has a car, somebody doesn't have a car, a friend. Somebody doesn't even have a bicycle. So that the principle of absence is very important in developing the personality of a raga. Not having a car is best. But
I will introduce two ragas from the family of Kharaharapriya, which are also close.
Nekurugi unai paniya, nekurugi unai paniya, kal nenjanana karul vai muruga, nekurugi unai paniya, kal nenjanana karul vai muruga, nekurugi unai paniya, kal nenjanana karul vai muruga, nekurugi unai paniya. Sabhapati kver devam samanamaguma, tillai sabhapatik veru 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 devam.
This is abogi.
Marubal ka kunave mira, ma mano ramana marubal ka.
Only in the second sangadi he actually reveals the nishada of Sri Ranjani.
Marubal ka kunave mira.
Anga nishadam irukku, but adu romba keena paatha dhaan adu nishadam theriyadhu.
Jara chora.
Anga dhaan clean ah andha nishadam varudhu. Sri Ranjani nishadam.
Gajavadanna.
Papanasan Sivan immediately declares it as Sri Ranjani. See, oru oruthoru the approach to composition of each composer.
Gajavadanna karuna sadana Shankara bala lambodara sundara, gajavadanna karuna sadana Shankara bala lambodara sundara, gajavadanna karuna sadana Shankara bala lambodara lambodara sundara, gajavadanna karuna sadana.
So these are nariya perku indha Sri Ranjani abogi ke nadulla chelappa confuse aiduva. So it is just the one is a shadavaraga, one is audavaraga. The absence of nishada for all practical purposes, some of the prayogas are different. Chalo.
Karu, karu,
dana. Devadam da. See, every na, I will explain this. I will take a detour, since it's a very, very good vocalist who is asking this question. One of the main aesthetics of the Carnatic idiom is the anuswara of falsetto. In the magada, if you kina pata, magada ma is on magada ma ille. Magada ma da. If you actually freeze it, if you had to slow it down in time,
narana ta 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 na na padle. Tarana na ta ta
and the sound, it's a falsetto.
Tarana na ra na 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 na.
If you see that. So, adeda.
Ma gajavadana karu, 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 ille. Karuna
karuna. That is normal.
Magadama.
You're clearly enunciating the da. But when you use the falsetto,
karuna, gajavadana karuna.
In the falsetto, irnada nama karnadagatvama irukku. In so many ragas,
karuna.
Are you able to make it?
Karu.
Padravay irukku theriyum.
Karuna.
And the falsetto control da, adu oru pidippu kudukku. Anga da unga thalai aadum. So, in the sense,
Gajavadan Karu,
that is pa.
Karu, 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 Magabama.
Adu paadalena.
Karu, Magadama.
And the falsetto la daivadam varudhu. Actually, daavadam romba mele porudhu. Because the falsetto is in the realm of much higher.
Karu, Karu, Karu,
அதுக்கு மேல இருக்கு. ஆக்சுவலி ஃப்ரீக்வன்சி அனலைஸ் பண்ணா அது என்ன
சொல்வேன்னா
ஆல்மோஸ்ட், பட் நம்ம மைண்ட்ல
சரி சா நீதாம்மா தான்
சொல்லுவோம். சரி சா நீதாம் சா நீதாம்மா சா. இஃப் யூ சீ தட் ஃபால்செட்டோ, ஐ ஆம் ஸ்லோயிங் இட் டவுன், இட் வோன்ட் வர்க் வென் யூ, பட் யூ ஹவ் டு இமேஜின்
சா நீதாம்மா மம கரி சரி கம தனி சா நீதாம்மா சா நீத சா சப சா சம சா இருக்கு.
பட் நம்ம வந்து ரிஷபம் தான் ட்ரீட் பண்ணுறோம். அது தட் இஸ் பார்ட் ஆஃப் த ஏஸ்தட்டிக்ஸ், யூனோ, நம்ம வாய்ஸோட ஏஸ்தட்டிக்ஸ் அது. ஸோ நான் ஆக்சுவலி வயலில் வாசிக்கிறது ஐ ஹாவ் டு பிளே சமாசா. ராகுல் வில் அக்ரி வித் மீ.
கருணா சகசா நீதம்மா.
தேர் இஸ் நோ பெரிய கா இன் சீரஞ்சனி, பட் ஐ வில் ஹாவ் டு டூ
சகசா சகசா சகசா.
ஐ ஹவ் டு ப்ளே த காந்தாரம். அப்போ தான் அந்த எஃபெக்ட் வரும் சீரஞ்சனியோடு.
கரு இஃப் ஐ கருணா
அப்படி சப்பையாக இருக்கும்.
Karu, Karuna, 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 Karuna.
Purirda. So it's a whistle, right? Very technical question. Each singer has a particular strategy towards that. Samanguni Mamala in the falsetto rom nariya use pandikar. That was part of his craft. GNB Sarod style romba theriyadhu. It is less. Maybe these are all ways in which people... This is something which I'm saying very objectively with all due respect. This is how probably people dealt with or people handled certain things which they were not so good at. Voice failings, etc. And that has come to be an aesthetic which we look forward to. If you have grown up listening to Samangudi Mama, if these are not there in Sriranjani, you will find something missing. So we have to replicate all their... I will not call the stylistic features. I will term a neutral word for it. I will call it stylistic feature instead of calling it anything else. So in the
sarida nidamma,
okay, chela ragathla romba nariyadu todi ela eduthunda da todi inda mukhari danya inda mari rakti ragala nariya inda falsetto irukku, you know.
நீதா
தோடியில் நீ நீ அங்கேயோ போடுது, மேலே கா போடுது.
நீதா ப மகா காம பத நீதா நீ நீ
ரீக்கு மேலே போடுது.
நீதா தானி தரிசா தானி தரிசா ரீசா ரீசா
சுத்தரிஷமே இல்லை அங்கே.
தானி சரிசா
பாடலைண்ணா
தானி சரிசா தாதா.
ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு தோடி. பட் த ஐடியா தட் த ஃபால்செட்டோ is a very important part of our gamaka system. Nobody has talked about it. Well, we are talking about it now. but it is part, some you don't notice it. So it's a very pertinent question as to when you use a grace note, what actually do you actually, what is the note that you actually sing or play? You know, it's because it's a grace, it's a passing note. You're not waiting there. Okay? Or Madhuri? Could I address your question? So, yeah, absolutely. But there is a certain element of understanding and mastery also which is part of the process. A gamaka is very complex entity. Of course, we have described Dashavidha gamakas and 16 types of gamakas, but they are still only tip of the iceberg. Yeah. Absolutely. But this falsetto thing, you know, we'll have a separate session on gamakas. My sir does what is called a shoulder gamaka, where unless the shoulder participated, the gamaka doesn't get complete. You know, so the kinds of gamakas that, because the soundscape of Carnatic music is so complex. Nalla voice arkla, nalla jilijil paadva, but Karnataka thumme irkadu. Because the aesthetic of the Carnatic is undefinable. You just cannot get a handle on it and say, this is it. Purirda. At the same time, you will find an 85-year-old master who has no voice, who has nothing, who is able to present the raga like nobody's business. Just because of the mastery of the soundscape of the aesthetic. And the aesthetic nama purinjidna, சத்தம் இல்லாய்க்கே அதை கம்யூனிகேட் பண்ணலாம். ஐ ஹர்ட் டி கே ஜெயராமன் சிங் நோட்ஸ் வேர் நோ சவுண்ட் ஹஸ் கம் அவுட். ஐ எம் நாட் ஜோக்கிங். இட் இஸ் அ கம்யூனிகேஷன் ஆஃப் தட் ஏஸ்தட்டிக். பிகாஸ் அந்த தாட்டே கம்யூனிகேட் ஆகிடுது. எனிவே தட் இஸ் லிட்டில் மெட்டாஃபிசிக்கல், லெட் இஸ் நாட் கோ தேர். த தாட் கம்யூனிகேட்ஸ் அண்ட் த தாட் இஸ் அ வெரி வெரி காம்ப்ளெக்ஸ் தாட். யூ நோ தட் இஸ் வை வி கன்சிடர் தெம் ஆஸ் மார்கதர்ஷிஸ். பிகாஸ் they are not just singing the swaras and the gamakas and whatever they were taught. There is an element of absolute divine complexity in the execution of some of this. We will explore that. We will have questions a little later, because you know, flow adu nariya items irukku. So ta na na ta na 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 ta da na 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 na. Okay, na 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 di So you have that the nishada making all that, all the difference. We'll take a little complex raga like Riti Gaule and Ananda Bhairavi. Again, considered to belong to the family.
Guru Vayurapane Appan Sri Krishnan Sri
Enna kamade
Sri Sri Krishnan Guru Vayurapane Yurapane Yurap
Ange irukadu antarathil irukku
Yurapane.
I'm exaggerating it.
Guru Vayurapane Appan Sri Krishnan Guru Vayurapane Appan Narayana Endru Navara Alai Porku Narayana Endru Navara Alai Porku Varumidar Thavirthu Vanchayudan Kaakum Guru Vayurapane Appan.
So it's very complex in terms of vocal, but it is still belonging to the family of Kharaharapriya. Much complex, much more complex. Riti Gaula is much more difficult to sing than Kharaharapriya, according to me. But in my humble experience, it is very difficult to play on the violin. Because on the
Nida Niza Nida Magariga,
and the gaon riyum, they are almost on top of each other. In fact, KSK sir Sulvar, when he taught me this raga, he said, There is no independent existence for Rishabha.
Gariga, nama ipo paadrom.
Avar paada maatar.
Gariga manidama, nini sa garisa, sa gariga ma garisa, ni gari nida, ni sa nida ma gariga, gariga.
Taniyave varad. So the complexity of this is you cannot describe it in words. You know.
Paripalaya.
And the Daivadam, MDR will leave it undescribed.
Paripalaya, paripalaya.
How will you denote the position of that?
Paripalaya, paripalaya. Paripalaya, Raghunatha. Paripalaya, 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 Raghunatha.
And the Rishabham and Gandharam appadi magic create panna pakkathile irundhu very close. So many compositions of Tyagaraja, whereas Ananda Bhairavila, which is related to Riti Gowda in some sense, we will not have time to go into the technicality of it, but adla vandhu Rishabha has an independent existence.
Agaraja Yoga Vaibhavam.
No, Rishabha.
Agaraja Yoga Vaibhavam. Raja Yoga Vaibhavam. Yoga Vaibhavam. Vaibhavam Bhavam Vam. Tyagaraja Yoga Vaibhavam.
So that is the great Ananda Bhairavi. So now I'm going to alternate between these two. You will see that they are almost describing the same phrases.
Na 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 na. Na 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 ra na 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 ra na na ra na ra ta da na ra na 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 ra ra na.
So you have the two ragas. Terinjida, you will also see the difference and you will also see the relatedness. The whole idea of family is that you have to see uniqueness, but also you have to see similarities. Again, Sri and Manirang. The suspense on Madhyama is what? So Sri will happen
Pamarigarisa.
Manirang will happen
Pamagarisa, Pamagarisa, Ni Pamagarisa, Ni Pa.
Without the Vakra. Sri will have
Pama Riga.
A Vakra is something which is non-sequential.
Pama Garisa.
Varad.
Pama Riga Risa.
The Gandhara occurs as a Vakra feature. So either I will assume that you are able to make out the difference.
Sevika Vendumaya. Sevika Vendumaya. Chidambaram sevika vendumayya. Chidambaram sevika vendumayya. சீதம்பரம் சேவிக்க வேண்டும் ஐயா, சீதம்பரம் சேவிக்க வேண்டும் ஐயா, சேவிக்க வேண்டும் சிதம்பரமூர்த்தியாம், சேவிக்க வேண்டும் சிதம்பரமூர்த்தியாம், சேவிக்க வேண்டும் சிதம்பரமூர்த்தியாம், தேவாதி தேவன் திருசந்நிதி கண்டு சேவிக்க வேண்டும் ஐயா.
சேம் ஃபேமிலி, ராகா கால்ட் ஆந்தோலிகா. Similar movement. So, Andolika is
Sari Ma Pa Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Ma Di Sa Sari Ma Pa Ni Sa Ni Da Ma Di Ri Ma Pa Ni Da Ma Di Sari Ma Pa Ni Sari Ma Ni Sa Ni Ri Sa Ni Da Ma Pa Da Ni Da Ma Di.
அப்படி வரும். Asymmetry is what marks Andolika.
யாருக்குத்தான் தெரியும் அவர் மகிமை, 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 யாருக்கு தான் தெரியும் அவர் மகிமை, யாருக்கு தான் தெரியும் அவர் மகிமையம், வல நாடகமாடிய பெருமை யாருக்கு தான் தெரியும்.
ஸோ ஹியர் திஸ் இஸ் ராகா கால்ட் தேவ மனோகர். ஸோ அகெயின், ஸோ யூ கேன் கெட் கன்ஃபியூஸ்ட் பிட்வீன் யூனோ
சனிதமரி.
தெரிஞ்சுதா? சோ ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள் த கிருதி இட் செல்ஃப் வில் ரிவீல் த வக்ர
சனிதனி ப
ஃபீச்சர் ஆஃப் தேவ மனோகரி. தட் இஸ் த ஜீனியஸ் ஆஃப் த கம்போசர். நன் ஆஃப் தீஸ் ராகாஸ் ஆர் எவர் டாட் டு அஸ் directly. The Kriti teaches us the raga.
So yaarukku thaan theriyum avar mahimai, yaarukku thaan theriyum dani sadi mappa.
A portion of the aroha is revealed.
Avar mahimai,
another portion of the aroha is revealed.
Rima pa dani pa,
vakra of dani pa is also revealed.
The dani da pa
illa in the ragati. So it reveals features of the, it's like, suppose there is a curtain, you go to the sannidhi of Bhagavan, you know, as the tirai opens, as the, you know, curtain draws, if you are a bhakta and if you revel in the image, the darshana, you will see the revelation is bit by bit by bit. If it is a very wonderful shastrigal, trakna torakamata tarannu selva torak sila koilla torandu satham paduthuva and the iron gate vara irukum grill pana the tire torakkaradhu vande medhu medhuva you will see features of the murti, you know. So abidha this composer Gopalakrishna Bharati is doing that.
Avar mahimayarukku than theriyum.
Adukapram the entire avroha,
avar mahimai yaarukku than theriyum avar mahimai,
then he will explore
yaarukku than theriyum.
You understand how the raga is revealed little by little. So again Andolika and Deva Manohari.
Na 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 na.
So by rakti prayoga, a darbar, a nayaki, an athana, all of which also belong to the family of, family by rakti. You cannot define, it will be stupid to say that Adana is a janya of Kharaharapriya. It doesn't make any sense. Because Adana is an independent existence based on its raktitva, not based on scale of Kharaharapriya. Puriyadha ungalku? So it is important to sometimes drop the scalar angle and pick up the rakti angle. Murchana angle pick up pannam chelappu. Some ragas.
Papa madiga garisa rima badani sa badani ni davadapa ma badana mariga garisari.
In a ragam.
Pamariga garisari yojana kamala lochana nanu brova yochana kamala lochana nanu brova yochana kamala lochana nanu brova yochana.
Actually, Yochana Kamala Lochana in the speed la paada kudadu. But since the raga sometimes determines the verb, Kamala Lochana softa thaan paadnum. Tyagarajaku theriyada na? But anga thaan avar romba gambheeramana oru darbar oru phrase vechirkar.
Yochana Kamala.
You understand? The signature of darbar is Kamala. On the beautiful word of Kamala Lochana, lotus eyed. So if you know, there is, some people will say, how can you say Kamala Lochana with such stridence? But there, Tyagaraja wants you to sing the raga. The words are there. But sometimes you have to make a compromise this side or that side.
Kamala, padna darbare varad. Kamala.
என்னோட லிமிட்டட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங் நான் கன்வே பண்ணுறேன். கமலால வந்து அந்த தர்பாரோட அந்த ஸ்ட்ரைடன்ட், தர்பார் கம்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் தர்பாரி, தர்பாரி கனடா. இட்ஸ் ஒன் ஆஃப் த ஃபியூ ராகாஸ் விச் இஸ் நாட் நேம்ட் ஆஃப்டர் காடஸ் ஆர் அ காட். ஸோ த நியூட்ரல்னஸ் ஆஃப் த செக்குலர் நேச்சர் ஆஃப் த நாமன் கிளேச்சர் இட் செல்ஃப் வில் டெல் யூ தட் இட் இஸ் நாட் அ சவுத் இண்டியன், இட்ஸ் இட் நாட் அ ஏன்ஷியன்ட் சவுத் இண்டியன் ராகா. கரெக்ட். ஈவன் நாயகி, there is a Nayaki Kannada, and hence a Nayaki. If I had time, I will sing Nayaki Kannada for you. But sitting at the idea, the activity around Rishabha Gandhara Rishabha, Daivata Nishada Daivata, is what mainly separates a Darbar and a Nayaki. Nayaki Terima?
Kanugonu Saukhyamu Sau.
இதும் நோட்டேட் பண்ண முடியாது. யூ ஷுட் லிசன் டு ராம்நாத் கிருஷ்ணன் இஃப் யூ ஹேவ் டைம். இந்த சங்கதியிலே நான் உயிர் விட்டுருவேன். அவர் அது அப்படி அழகாக பாடுவர்.
கனு கொனு சௌக்யமு கமல ஜுகை நல்குண கல்குண கல்குண கனு கொனு சௌக்யமு கமலாஜு கை நகல்குண கனுகொனு சௌக்யமு.
எல்லாம் அந்த ஃபால்செட்டோ தான்.
கனுகொனு சௌக்யமு கமலாஜு கை நகல்குண கனுகொனு சௌக்யமு தனுஜ வைரிய குராமுனி தனுஜ வைரிய குராமுனி
பேசிட்டு பாட முடியல.
தனுஜ வைரிய குராமுனி ஜய தய ஜல்கினி வீணா கனுகொனு சௌக்யமு கமலாஜு கை நகல்குண.
ஸோ யூ ஹாவ்
ககாரி சரி நீ நீ தபதா ரிகாரி சரி தனீ தபதா.
த சேம் ரீஜன் வேர் த யூனிக் ஃபீச்சர் மேனிஃபெஸ்ட் இட்செல்ஃப்.
So I will sing, and then you can again raise your hands when you see the difference. This is Nayaki. So Nayaki Darbar. Again, two friends within Kharaharapriya. From a scalar point, you know, there is a very nice small exercise that you can do. From the 72 Mela Varga scheme, you can say the Purvanga is that of Kharaharapriya. Uttaranga can be anything. That's also a relation. Then you can say, you can pick up the Uttaranga of Kharaharapriya and allow the Purvanga to be anything. So when you go through that, you get these ragas. 4, 10, 16, 22, 28, 34, 40, 46, 52, 58, 64, 70. 22 is Kharaharapriya. Sari ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Sari ga ma pa da ni sa. Uttaranga is that of Kharaharapriya. Sari ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Number 10. Sari ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Natakapriya. Chakravaham. Sari ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Sari ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Chakravaham. Then you have Sari ga ma Kharaharapriya, what we are, the topic of the day. Sari ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Sari ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. Hari Kambuj. Sari ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa ni da ni di sa. Vagadishwari. Then we go to the Pratimadhima. Within the chakra of Kharaharapriya, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Jankaradhwani, Natabhairavi, Kirvani, Kharaharapriya, Gauri Manohari, Hari, Hatakambari. All of this will have what? Sarigama is the same.
So Sarigama Padani Sani Dava Magari Sa. Sari ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa.
Natabhairavi.
Sari ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa.
Kirvani.
Sari ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa.
Gauri Manohari.
Sari ga ma pa da ni sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa.
Hatakamba. So you have, these are also related. அப்படியா தெரியல நான் எனக்கு எல்லாம் மறந்து போயிடுச்சு இந்த நம்பர்ஸ்
சரி க ம ப த நி ஸ நி த ப ம க ரி ஸ
வருண பிரியா ஐ ஸ்டாண்ட் கரெக்ட் ஐ வில் ஐ ஜஸ்ட் லுக் அட் இட் 24 இஸ் யாரலவா வருது 24 அதே மாதிரி பிரதி மத்தியமத்தில் நவநீதம் ஷட்வித மார்கினி ராமப்ரியா ஹேமவதி ஒரு ஹைமவதி வாசஸ்பதி நாசிகா பூஷணி
சரி க ம ப த நி ஸ நி த ப ம க ரி ஸ நி த நி சரி ஸ
ஸோ நமக்கு வந்து ஸ்கேலர் வே வி கேன் ஃபைண்ட் ஸோ மெனி பியூட்டிஃபுல் திங்ஸ் டு ரிலேட் டு கரஹரப்ரியா வி ரன்னிங் ஷார்ட் ஆஃப் டைம் ஐ வில் ஜஸ்ட்
Ragas like what are generally nowadays called Desiya ragas. See, the idea of Desiya raga from the treatises is one of melodies from the folk, melodies from the land, more to do with folk tradition, varnamit based ragas. But of late, we have started using this term. It has been, this Desiya has been replaced by the word light, light ragas. Light raga generally refers to ragas which we have borrowed, more janaka, janaranjakamana ragas, like a kapi, a desh, you know, a brindavana saranga, a revati. These are all ragas which have come to us mainly from up north. So we also accept the name as such. A Bageshri, a Rageshri, illa north end mandragas. Andha vagailem nariya relations irukku. So Kharaharapriya has a lot of friends in Delhi and Punjab, Amritsar also. Kashi, all those places, it has a lot of beautiful friends. Bhimplas, a variation of Averi.
Yepadi padi naro adiyara padi padanan aasai konden sivane. Yepadi padi naro adiyara padi padanan aasai konden sivane. Yepadi padi naro.
You know, so the touches of Bhimplas are
na 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 je na na ha na re ra re re java udesa re ra java udesa.
A little bit, I'll sing a small composition.
Ab ghar ma java udesa. अब घर माऊ भरा योरी एरी ओ मन वारे जावाऊ देसा.
The same as our Abheri in terms of structure, but the way the anuswaras work is so different.
जावाऊ देसा देसा जावाऊ देसा अब घर माऊ भरा योरी एरी ओ मन वारे जावा उदेसा. मिलन सुआवे आवे मिलन सुआवे मेरे जो संघाती मिलन सुआवे मेरे जो संघाती बतिया करत किया भरायो रे जावा उदेसा देसा देसा जावा उदेसा Desa, desa, java udesa.
So the idea of the plain notes and the mind.
Java udesa, java, java udesa, abharma. Java udesa, java udesa, java udesa, java udesa.
So this java udesa I can sing for 1 hour. Just this. So big the raga is, you know. It's not, nothing got to do with me. The raga is so infinitely big.
Java udesa, java udesa, java udesa, java udesa, java udesa, java udesa.
Java udesa ab gharma. Kumar Gandharva says, I want to come to you, to the Lord.
Milan suave. Ave Milano so ave. Ave Milano so ave. Mirejo Sanghati Milano so ave. Mirejo Sanghati Milano so ave. Mirejo Sanghati. But ya karate kia varayu re java udesa. Java u. Java udesa, java udesa.
The plain notes from Badagar. No?
Yeah, 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 yeah. Desa.
So the idea that this also belongs to the family of Kharaharapriya. You know? Kapi. So this is Kapi.
Parula namata namavadu prananayaka parula namata namavadu prananayaka parula namata namavadu janata namumatalu
ajavali romba alaga irukum
ஜனதனமு மாட்டலு சலு நிலு பர ஜனதனமு மாட்டலு சலு நிலு பர பிராணநாத நிது மனோ பவமுனே கண்டி நிரா பிராணநாத நிது மனோ Bhavaubune ganti nirajanatana mumadalu chalunilu para.
You know, so the Dimabani dhani pamagari. Nothing. Just porcha vande and the Gandharam absent arc. But that is only the beginning definition. Kapi is much more than that. You know?
Nahi pade morena.
You know, Kafi.
Savariyaram. Nahi pade morena. Nahi pade morena. Nahi pade morena. Savariyaram. Savariya, Savariya, Nahi Pade Morena, Nahi Pade Morena.
So you have the magic of Rema Badani Dani Bagari.
Nahi Pade Morena, Savariya. Nahi pade more, nahi pade more, nahi pade more.
So you have the possibilities of Rima Padani Zani Da Bagari, you know, also belonging to the family. I shall conclude with two things. Again, you know, I've tried to bring the ragas into the fold, into the family of Kharaharapriya. I will end with Bageshri. There are many ragas which we have, which belong to this family from the north. Even raga like Shivaranjani.
Mahalinga Vibho Mahalinga Vibho Guhanihita Swayambho Mahalinga Vibho.
A composition of Swami Dayananda Saraswati, my Guruji.
Dazariga Rizadapa Gaba Dazariga Sariga Paga Garizada Garizada Pada Dabaga Sada da ba da ga ba da ba ga di ga da di da da ba da 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 ri ga di da ri ga ba da ri ga da ba da ri ga ba da 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 ri da da ba da ga da da ba da ga da 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 ba ga di da ri ga ba da 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 ri ga da da ba ga di da 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 ri ga di sa ba ga di da ri ga ba da 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 ri da da ba ga ba da da ri ri da 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 ba ba ga di da ri ga ba da da ri ga 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 di da ri ga ba ga ga di da da ga di da 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 ba da da ba ga di ga da ga di da da ba da 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 ga da da ba da ga da ba da ga ba ga di ga da ba da ga ba ba ga di da ri ga sa ri ga ba da ga sa ri ga ba ga da ri ga ba da ba da ga ba da da ba da sa ri da 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 ri ga da ga di da 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 ri sa da ba da ba sa da ba ga ba ga ba da ga da ba da ga ba ga di da ri ga di da ba ga di da da ga di da sa.
So you have
just by virtue of Madhyama and Nishada, you have this very beautiful Sivaranjani.
Sripatim Anindya Harichandana Sugandhim Sreyo Vidhai Karunarasa Sindhum Sreyo Vidhai Karunarasa Sindhum Sangita Rasa Rasika Sarasa Sallapam Sangita Rasa Rasika Sarasa Sallapam Sarala Murali Galita Sadhu Santapam Sringara Rasapura Sri Madana Gopam Sringara Rasapura Sri Madana Gopam Srita Jananandam Akhilanandam Rupam Srita Jananandam Akhilanandarupam Govinda Miha Gopikananda Kandam Sananda Avalokayamo Mukundam
Thank you very much. Sorry for extending the time.